And since becoming Pope, he has continued that kind of pastoral outreach.
He washed and kissed the feet of a dozen inmates, commemorating the Bible's account of Christ's act of humility towards his 12 apostles on the night before he died.